हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल एडवर्टाइजर। द न्यू सीजन ड्रॉप बाय कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी फर्स्ट एनिवर्सरी सीजन एंड लॉट ऑफ न्यू थिंग्स एंड आई एम प्रीटी हैप्पी अबाउट द सीजन एज अ होल, बट द फ्यू प्रॉब्लम्स लाइक एंड दिस वन सीम्स प्रीटी इंपॉर्टेंट, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम प्रॉबली बी स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो विद दिस वन। या एज यू कैन सी राइट देयर I'm hitting the target and the hit marker and the bullet. There's apparently they added something like a bullet projection or like they show where the bullet is going, but it's not at all accurate. It's first of all it's slow, really slow. Like it has like a bullet velocity thing to it, whereas COD Mobile doesn't really have bullet velocity in the game. So the bullet actually hits the target and the hit marker appears first, then there's like the bullet projection goes and hits, and it doesn't even matter if it hits. So why just don't bother putting it in the game? It's just kind of like annoying and distracting, and it's not just on the snipers, it's on every single gun. So on other guns like SMGs and AI, it's even more annoying because there's like this white dots coming out of nowhere, and it seems like you're hitting the target but you're not really hitting the target. It's just totally annoying. Let me show you with the SMGs. They also changed the sounds of a bunch of guns. I'm not really sure which ones. I just noticed AK-74U. Yeah, as you can see right there, it's really annoying. I'm like, it seems like you're hitting the target but you're not really hitting the target. It's just annoying. I don't know why they added it. It's really unnecessary, to be honest. And it's a noise. It seems like you're shooting some plasma blaster from Star Wars or something like that. It's just totally unnecessary and I don't know why they added it to the game. If you're someone who watches my video, you probably know that I haven't uploaded for a long while, something like 2 weeks or more than that. Maybe it's just because of my college. It has started and it's really tiring. It's like 7 hours college from morning 8:30 to afternoon 3:30, so I can whine about it, so it doesn't matter. Also, I completed doing the LMG's platinum. It's been more than a week or 2 weeks. I completed it a long while back. I'm done with platinum for every single LMG, and I also have the best loadout for every single LMG. They also announced Damascus in this update. I wouldn't have bothered if it was Damascus. First of all, the Damascus in Modern Warfare wasn't really that good, and they somehow managed to make it even worse for Call of Duty Mobile. It looks really ugly. The Damascus in Modern Warfare wasn't like this generic. It wasn't like a continuous pattern. It was different throughout the whole gun, but as you can see here, it's not really that good, and plus it is more of a violet shade to it, and the designs are really small, whereas in Modern Warfare it was really big. I mean, I'm saying in comparison to Modern Warfare, even Modern Warfare was bad, but this is even worse. So it's just, there's just no point in grinding, I guess, but I'm still gonna do it. I'm doing the M21 as of now, and I don't know, I haven't seen much people grind for the platinum. I have only seen a couple of people here and there on Twitter and Instagram, not much in endgame. And talking of Instagram and Twitter, there's just a bunch of people being so toxic and hateful about the update. I mean, I get it, there are a lot of things that you don't like, mention them. They're just being annoying. It just gets so annoying to even read through those comments, and the Twitter and Instagram, they're all filled with such comments, so it's just really annoying. Just don't do that. So also I wanted to ask whether y'all want any loadout video for any of the LMGs or anything. So I'll just make a video. I'm not really sure. So yeah, that's just it. I don't have much for this video. I just wanted to mention all that, and I'll probably be uploading back regularly or whatever fixed. Thank you guys for watching.